Hello guys, welcome back. Since the beginning of this year, I'm so busy. I'm restoring two of my car, the engine, the bodywork, now the headlamp, using the LED eagle eyes. This is the older technology using the fluorescent lamp, very tiny fluorescent, and very old technology, use a lot of energy. The LED are straight like this, you can cut whatever length you want, a 12 volt. 3 LED for 12 top range for my engine to get the correct torque to tighten the ball and nut. I will be back with this device, Redmi Note 8, already new battery, Redmi Note 8 Pro, EGGNS, this one for the PS2 emulator, the Wii emulator, Poco X-Ray NFC, oh, this one, sad story, also the Realme C3 XZ2. Not at the moment, this one will be skipped. 9S will be skipped, and the rest of other phone also will be skipped. Well, on this video I will be comparing 4 Snapdragon phone. Snapdragon 845, 855, 855, and 870. Stock LG OS, custom ROM, the other three. These three, 6GB of RAM and 8GB of RAM. The new technology, the headlamp for the car. Even at the back, got the fan to cool down the LED. Let's begin. Oh, not this one. Poco X3. Happened to the Poco. All update to the latest version 3.04, and the game, AAA game. What happened here? Resident Evil Revelation 2. Okay, we start with the lowest Snapdragon 845 Poco F1 game setting. You can use any driver on this Snapdragon 845 in use. Nope. Okay, let's begin the game. Patch unit. Let's try the patch unit. Actually, the patch unit FPS are much higher than the slow memory. After this, the stock LG V50. Let's see the performance, the stock and the custom ROM. Perbezaan antara stock dan custom ROM. Dan Poco F1 dengan custom ROM. the GPU overclock to 835 MHz, 835 MHz compared to the stock one 710 MHz. Reflection of the light, I have to angle the camera this way. Hold on, let me adjust the camera. This is more better. Less gray. Okay. We continue. Poco F1. Resident Evil Revelation 2. I already beat this game twice. With the X2 controller. Actually, I got three of this controller. One I gave to my nephew. Two left with me. Maybe someday I will get another two for giveaway.
Bioterror. The world lives with it. You.
How many FPS? Poco F1. 60. Take my copy. Come on, loading. China nowadays, this thing very cheap. 10 ringgit Malaysia, maybe 2 USD for power tool. 2 USD only, very cheap. It's China technology. The performance not bad. The original 10 times the price. Come on. Why loading so slow?
Thirty-five FPS.
Why?
Where have I been taken?
RAM drops here and there. The response drop 20 plus FPS.
Is that Moira? Oh my god! Moira!
Drops.
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right
now.
The
lowest 15 FPS. At the moment, 30 average.
Do something! Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Cutscene dropped. Sorry. Sound.
Wish I could tell you.
The sound come later. Delay maybe 1 second. If you use the OpenAL. That's much better, the sound. Almost 27. Really confused with the arrangement of the switch button. I already get used to the PC and the PS2 configuration. The A, XY, flip the other way. Even my X2 controller, the AB position, I will also flip it to the bottom one, the A, because the muscle memory of my finger already get used to the PlayStation controller and the PC, Xbox. Backward. Not bad, Poco. Okay, next one. LG V50 ThinQ, the stock LG. Stock LG. Let's see the setting. Try the 615. Which unit? Right. Change the audio to OpenSL. This one, the audio more accurate. Hey, start. Broken. That's dangerous, the fluorescent. The glass, very tiny. Hey, what happened here? Second try. Put the LED strip inside, like that. Got it. to the wire there. Now, it's just slow. 6 GB was close. What the hell? Heck and ass. Eighteen GB also sometimes cost close. 18 GB. What to say the 6 GB? Whoops, sorry. Stock. OS LG OS. Now the. Oops, sorry. Custom. This one not using any driver. Said open. This one very slow. The performance. Using slow. All slow. LG V50 in the custom room. Crack already. Falling down a few times. LCD. More powerful CPU, loading time really fast. Also the storage, the internal storage effect, also the speed. Crack also over here. Okay, you can see the line there. See the line? The tempered glass crack, the LCD also crack over here. Well, what can we do? Maybe we put the super glue over here. Don't know. How? To prevent it from spreading the crack furthermore. Come on, loading. More or less with a Poco F1.
Is that Moira?
See? The sound. No delay on the sound if we use the OpenSL. But the frame drops maybe 5 to 6 FPS. If you use the slow on the memory, also the sound, you put the OpenSL. No delay on sound. It's the AA audio. This one, bass unit, much faster, but always crash. Any FPS difference between the two settings using the patch unit and the AA audio? The OpenSL. That one much better the sound. No delay. Need to vacuum the room. Tiny glass. FPS much better.
Where
by
have I taken?
Is 40. Swap again. Not stable. Hey, wrong way. Unblocking the sensor.
Is that Moira?
That's a bit better than the last one.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get you out of there right now.
Hey, where are you?
Claire, do something, please!
Nope. Plus 37.
What did he do? Wish I could tell you.
Some part of the game, the FPS are much higher, and some FPS drops a lot. can feel the heat at the frame. Not someone else.
What the fuck?
Hey. Let's throw the bottle. Last break. Get the back there. Got some bullet. 30 plus 40 plus. That is better than the Poco F1. Poco F1 drops a lot.
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go!
Oh, L3. Forgot already.
Careful. Stand back.
Push. Come on, push. Bit delay using the open AA. See? More or less. Okay, next spawn. Snapdragon S70. What the hell is that? Just now. What is that? The Chinese. I can't read Chinese. Six one five open as hell. Stylus one. Snapdragon 870, 8 GB of RAM. This one no problem loading compared to the 6 GB. 8 GB less problem, less crashing. one loading. Really fast loading. At 7-0 loading time, very fast. The 8th gen one even faster. At Gen 1, almost 60 FPS. I'm not sure about the triple add. This one is a standard stock, everything stock. If this one overclock, maybe same as the triple add. FPS at 7-0 much better. This is a standard stock at 7-0. Poco F1 and LG B50 are overclock GPU. At 7-0, more stable. Yes.
Oh my God, Moira! Moira, are you okay? Do they hurt you? Oh, I remember. None of this makes any sense. What did he do?
Wish I could tell you.
The responsive ness of this at 7-0 much better. The stock at 7-0, if this one overclock, much better. Even the temperature not even warm. Poco 42-43, LG with V50 42 degree just now. This one 42 degree. This one the best. Device to play emulator Poco F3. Bang for the buck. The price really cheap. Compared to the flagship, the F70 the best SoC in terms of performance and
the squeeze under this. Give me a hand,
battery
Moira.
Usage using less power compared to the 5. Average.
What the fuck?
Not yet. Can we shoot? Can we shoot?
Safe. Why would anyone do this?
Nope. She's already dead.
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out. Then we need to find a way through.
Now I can feel the heat. Maybe 42, 43 degrees. There's some bullet over here inside the table drawer. Enter here.
Watch out! Forget about it, just run! Run, Moira!
Come on.
Run! When is this going to end? Let's double back and try the key.
To you. Still alive? Damn. Okay. How many percent battery use? 4%. 96. LG B50 93% left. 7% use.
The answer is 232.5.
Not you. 4% use, 7%, and Poco F1. Where are you? Just now, the most battery usage Poco F1, 22%. 4000 mAh, 4000, this one 4500 on the Poco F3. These two the same battery. 4000, since last time I used the 5000, I changed back to 4000, and that means the 855 consume less battery, even though it is overclocked. The GPU overclocked to 835 MHz, 835. Same as Poco, Poco also 835. The Poco F3, nothing. Maybe 500 plus. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.